So differences between RISC and CISC. So RISC stands for Reduced Instruction Set Computing and CISC stands for Complex Instruction Set Computing. So for RISC, there are less number of instructions and for CISC, there are more number of instructions. So the addressing modes and the instruction formats for RISC are less. But the addressing modes and instruction formats for CISC are more. Now, for RISC, the instruction size is fixed. But for CISC, the instruction size is variable. The control unit is hardwired. But for CISC, the control unit is microprogrammed. RISC has simple control logic and decoding subsystem, but CISC has a complex control logic. RISC has huge number of pipelinings. CISC mostly do not support pipelinings, and RISC includes single clock, but CISC has multi-clock. Now RISC focuses on software, whereas CISC focuses on hardware. It is hardware centered. RISC has an orthogonal instruction set, whereas CISC has a non-orthogonal instruction set. Now HLL, that is the high level language instruction, is supported in RISC, but the high level language is not supported in CISC. Now in RISC, there are only load and store instructions for accessing, but in CISC, any instructions can access the memory. Now for RISC, low clock cycles per second, but for CISC there are higher clock cycles per second. And RISC has multiple registers, but CISC has only few registers, and RISC uses more registers and less RAM, but CISC uses more RAM and less registers. It has a software-centric design. RISC has a software-centric design, but CISC has a hardware-centric design. Now, for RISC, the data transfer from register to register takes place, but for CISC, data transfer from memory to memory takes place. Now, for RISC, it requires less execution time. And CISC, it requires high execution time. It requires more execution time. Now, RISC is used in high-end processors and applications like in telecommunication. Now, CISC is used in home automation, security system, and other low-end applications.